Hey there. So, you're one of us, aren't you? Mind if I ask you a few questions? Question one. When you travel, you usually... Yeah, but do you have any? Kidding. So, next question. When you're traveling, do you follow the itinerary or are you more spontaneous? Good to know. And what about politics? What would you do if you disagreed with our country's government? Right on. Oh, one last question. When you watch a movie, you do so to... But you might also watch a movie to... Thanks. Good to know. And I guess you're like the other runaway teens, trying to flee Petria. It's really dangerous to cross the border. You have to be careful with the people you meet on the way, believe me. Don't go fainting on me. But each decision could shape your destiny and Petria's too. Okay, I guess it's time for you to hit the road. I hope you're ready.
Here at our nation's border under National Mountain, the site of the Black Brigade terrorist attack in 86. If you don't remember, hundreds died that day when a brigade truck carrying explosive devices crashed into the mountain, triggering its peak to collapse. In 2 months, on the same day as the nation's election, in the same spot where I'm standing, the 10-year commemoration honoring the victims
will take place.
Give us all your darn money, bitch!
Yeah, all your darn money!
Robbery in progress. All cars in the area, respond immediately.
Unit 2 here, on my way. Over.
President Tyrak, the man who built the border wall behind me, protecting our nation, will be there.
Protecting our nation? Ha!
This event promises to be a solemn moment, and a time to celebrate the announcement of our next president.
Ugh, total BS.
Of course, I'll be there live, giving you the real story as it unfolds. This has been GNN Sonia Sanchez reporting live.
Have you met a woman named Sonia?
You'd know if you had. She's only the prettiest flower in all of Petria.
Sharp as a tack, too. But now, some troubling news. Sonia is in danger. Someone wants to end sweet Sonia's life.
Our plan is to stop this would-be killer!
Before they kill Sonia!
Yeah! Before!
Our hunch is the psycho is a taxi driver! Yeah, we do! And on a variety of subjects!
Taxi driver? It would make sense. What doesn't stand is why the kid's in the sidecar. It being in the shape it is.
You've gone and scared the kid, Mitch.
Did, didn't I? Oh, shoot.
Ask us a question if you'd like. Could take your mind off your fear. Steal as much as you can.
Yeah, we do that a lot.
It's much harder than you think, kid.
Yeah, you have no idea.
Long as you lean into the turns. Just move left and right. Give it a whirl.
Whoa, whoa, not that side, kid. Not bad. That's nothing.
Get on up here, little buddy. Don't be scared.
Go on, then! What do you think, kid?
Yeah, what do you think?
Cannon, Mitch, and the kid!
A taxi driver, Stan!
The Bisonius would be killer! Kid, get back in the sidecar and help us catch that cat! The beast, Mitch.
With pleasure.
Here we go. This ought'll be good. So, kid, did you get a look at the driver? That's my recollection, too. Wait until Mitch gets his hands on this creep. What the... Is he coming back?
Oh, nice person. People like that don't deserve engine trouble.
He's leaving!
That wasn't the would-be killer, Stan. Way too nice.
You let Sodia's would-be killer go, Mitch!
I did not. Besides,
I didn't see you get off the bike. You scared.
I was not scared.
Kid's right. Let's look on the bright side. We're getting closer.
We are. We almost got that psycho this time.
Stan and Mitch!
What do you want to do now, little fella?
Not.
You're gonna vote, right? You're wrong about that, kid. Voting leads to change. And change is what we need. That's Mr. Bottles. Don't be fooled. Dude is a wild man.
Just give me the money and I won't call the cops.
A guy got stabbed here 2 days ago and they never came. The cops aren't gonna show for this.
For this. Just admit you stole from me and...
I didn't do it. Everything's fine.
It's not fine. She broke into my office and stole from me. How are you? Her attorney? No, I don't have proof. She turned off my security camera. She's a criminal mastermind. You teens! I don't need the hassle. I'm out of here.
You didn't have to do that, you know. I was handling it. Well, thanks, I guess. Anyway, welcome to the Night Skies Campground. If you like crappy trailers, this place is the best. Oh man, it's the worst, really. There's some cardboard around here, near Dancing Carl. He's like this guy who's really competitive about dancing. You'll know when you meet him. Yeah, see you around, I guess. Hey, don't become roadkill out there, okay?
You said you'd give me another week.
This is 191.9, the voice of the brigades. This is your papa baby here. With the upcoming fraud of an election, more and more countries are calling for the resignation of Tyrak. But will he step down? Of course not. Which is why, dear listeners, we must resist this man and his government as much as we can. And now, here's a tune from a fresh new band. Remember, Papa Baby loves you.
You left the radio outside, Denny. Turn it off before you get us arrested.
Hey, you got any money? Nice, nice. Can I have some? You're real nice. And that's why the road is gonna eat you alive.
There's some cardboard right there. But I gotta warn you, I'm a snorer. Sorry, kid. Spending on the booze.
Feel free to join if you can hang. There's some cardboard right there beside that guy, but he's a snorer. What? I can't hear you over the music! You don't need to scream! Go talk to the owner, in his office! No one can really dance with me! I'm on another level, but knock yourself out! See what I mean about not being able to dance with me?
You look lost.
What do you want? I got trailers here, trailers you can sleep in, if you got the dough. I'm right here. I got trailers here, trailers you can sleep in, if you got the dough. Show you to your spacious trailer.
I've been kept inside so long. I've lost sight of right and wrong. When you left an open door, I couldn't help. I took off with no plan, thinking I could find a friend. Saying hi.
Hey, wake up. Come hang out with me. Up here. Here, sit with me. You don't have any marshmallows, do you? Sorry, I ask everyone that. Anyway, it's nice to have someone normal around here. I left home at the start of the summer. I wanted to get out of Petria, like you, I think. My dad thinks I'm on a big road trip. Truth is, I'm never going back home again. To have a normal life? My dad says I'm lucky because I have a privileged life here. But that life disgusts me, especially now that I know... never mind. I don't know. Only about 1% of us do, or so I hear. And you know what happens to the rest, the pits, or worse. Where they send kids they think are gonna cross. Terrible things happen there, and I really hope I never experience them for myself. Well, enough about all that. Hey, why don't we play a little music? Let's play Bella Ciao. I used to play this all the time. You know. Don't be scared, man. Give it a shot. Not bad. Not bad. Okay, now let's try it with the music. I should be recording this. Great. I think he is this time, but don't sweat it. I was gonna leave anyway, but I'm just sorry for you. That's sweet, but I think I need to travel on my own. It's important to me, you know? Thanks for understanding. Well, we should probably start packing, huh? Good luck out there. Oh, this is for you, to remember this moment.
Been sleeping well lately. Yeah, a lot of long. Whoa, hey now, no one touches my radio but me. Found my tapes, huh? Each one comes with a ton of memories. Took one, did you? Well, just take care of it, all right? Be lying if I said no. But let's talk about something else. You start, okay? Why do you ask? can't stop the basics just because you're on an adventure. You know what I mean? Hey now. God damn, this old line's tired. I like you, young blood. My acupuncturist says I got large chi reserves below my spine. Well, I'll just tap into those and... good to go. Thank you. But you should rest. Need your energy on the road. Go on, young lion. Ain't got all my fingers, but you're in good hands. Yes, we did, didn't we? But you gotta get this cargo somewhere fast. Adult diapers. Yeah, don't make fun of me. Ah, you need to be covered in hair head to toe to drive Mr. Grizzly. Only one solution. You gotta make me an omen vitality. Get in the back. I'll explain. Sorry about the mess. I'm not the cleanest hombre. That's Connie, Youngblood. Beautiful, isn't she? Mind putting that back? That's a real valuable object. Pains me to say this, but Connie's no longer with us. She passed away 10 years ago, when the peak collapsed. That's how I lost these fingers, trying to get to her under the fallen rocks. But the truth is, I'd have given my whole arm, my whole life, to save her. She was the wind in my sails. And I'll miss her for the rest of my days. Now I really need that drink. I'm gonna look for some hard rock. Time to dispel the darkness. for the beans at the bottom. Back there. Hell yeah!
Good too!
Woo! Those drums! Damn! Hey, my drink almost ready! Vitality! Go on, sip, young lion, and put hair on your mane. Like it. Keep the recipe. It'll come in handy. Now, time to put the pedal to the metal. Welcome to ride with me further if you want.
Sonya wants to party. Sonya parties.
Jesus, the third person? Look, all Adam's saying is you shouldn't go in. This weirdo could be here.
This is a party for important people only, honey buns. Which is why Adam can't go in.
Oh, she burned you there.
Going in. Oh, and the kid is coming with me.
What?
He's my date. Come on, kid.
Uh-uh, Broseph. Like Sonya said, you gotta be famous.
Kid! Keep an eye on her for me. There's a psycho after her.
Maybe there is, but you can't live your life in fear. That's a motto of mine. Because on the news, I talk like this. When in reality, I talk like this. GNN thinks I sound smarter without the accent. BS if you ask me. Shoot! Teens trying to cross is our bread and butter at GNN. I've even heard about kids crossing via Mount National. Can you imagine? Objective journalism don't get many views, sweetie. Now go on and enjoy yourself, sugar. That's adorable.
Sure there are. Tyrak really knows how to have fun, does he not? You'll find all refreshments at the Big Tent. Tyrak loves to refresh his citizens. To the left of the entranceway, Tyrak never leaves his citizens wanting for toilets. Tyrak loves to throw parties for his biggest donors. You must be the son of someone important.
Who want to play a game?
Yeah, you don't look like a winner anyway.
Who want to play a game? If you win 3 Tyrak badges, you get a prize. You earn 1 badge for each game that you win. There's a game here to my right. Step into the cage. The goal is to knock the cans down. The other games are the arcade.
Good luck.
Keep going. The other games and the arcade.
Good luck.
What do you mean? They're all big donors to Tyrak's campaign. He's throwing a big party for all of them ahead of his next election. Tyrak, what a great guy.
Thank you.
Sorry, kid. This is private.
You got levers under the table. I know you do.
Hi, kid. Perhaps you'd like to play.
Party buns. Nice to see you.
This round is free, young man. Okay, focus on the ball. Ready? Here we go. And you win. See? It's simple.
You shuffled faster for me.
Another try, young man? Oh, and you can place a bet, too. If you win, you get double. Hold! I like that. Now don't take your eyes off the cup. Ready? Here we go. Incredible!
Shoot, I left my wallet near the can. Get it for me, honey buns. The kid.
Ready? Here we go. You win!
I'm gonna put down some more. Jellybean here is a goddamn winner. I know it.
Yes, a real winner.
Look who's starting to sweat, sweet cheeks. Clown face here.
Ready? Here we go.
You win!
Uh-oh. Looks like Cutie Pie has your number. Let me put down even more.
Ready? Here we go! Oh no! How unfortunate!
Shut your mouth!
Just give me a second! I'll be right back!
You'd better! Honey Buns and I ain't done yet! Oh Jesus, not again! Sweet cakes, I'm unbreakable. Don't worry. Honey, throw a rock and you'll hit one of my stalkers. You could be a stalker! Wait, are you a stalker? me a drink from the tent. Get one for yourself, too. You need to chill. Honeybuns, I know jujitsu. You see these hands? They can tear a man in two. Now get us some drinks! Now!
Good luck.
Hey, you're with Sonya, right? Well, some weird guy in a hat was just talking about her. I'm not sure. There was a lot of, grunting, but he didn't like her. I know that much. Considering that I don't think teens should be on the road, no, not really.
Sorry, I have not. But what a wonderful journalist she is. Tyrak's favorite, you know.
What do you want, kid? She was with you. I really hope something bad didn't happen to her.
Way to go! Here's your reward. And remember to vote for Tarek. Vote for continuity.
Sorry.
There are other fish in the sea. Don't worry.
talk to the driver, kid.
Whoa! Calm down, kid. She's in the limo. Take it easy there. Personally, I'm not into violence. Besides, we'll never get him or her now. Too many people here. But thanks for looking after her. I know she's Sonia, but she's a good person underneath. Yeah, I don't know about that either. See you around, okay? And thanks again.
Far from where she found you. Must be a hub back there. Careful, man. Yeah, but that's behind me now. Sounds lame, but I can't wait to sleep in my own bed. I get it, man.
Hey, what are you talking about back there? To the nearest station? Where you can call your parents? I recognize you from the missing posters. Both of you. Your folks must be worried sick. Actually, I'd welcome a little chit-chat, kid. My job can be awfully quiet. I'm everywhere these days. Including Road 96. I'm working a case that requires it. You can, but I can't tell you.
All units, we have a code 10. Brigade radio communication in progress. The source is coming from somewhere just off Route 42. Over.
Today's my lucky day. I'm gonna finally find this brigade transmitter. Unit 2 here. I'm northbound on 42. Over. Yeah, right. Really? Who is it?
Papa Bear to Mama Bear. You copy?
Now's not a good time, Papa Bear. I got two kids in the car. Over.
Where are you?
You okay? You sound worried.
Just stay off Route 42, okay? Promise me, Mama Bear!
You broke up. Papa Bear, you still there? Is it me? Or is that billboard ahead?
Thank you.
Think we did this. We gotta go. Now!
You've been arrested. No one said it would be easy to reach the border, let alone cross it. But for one journey that ends, others are only beginning.
Sonia Sanchez here. Welcome to the Sonia Show. In a Sonia exclusive, I've learned of a troubling brigade attack that nearly took the life of one of Petria's finest. The victim herself, still traumatized, did not wish to appear on the show. Here tonight is a colleague to shed light on this terrible event. Hello, Officer Shorts, and welcome.
Hello, Sonia. Thanks for inviting me.
So, do you have any news on the victim?
I do. Officer Campbell is doing much better and should be back on patrol any day now.
Wonderful news. So, if I understand, an explosive device toppled a billboard which nearly crushed Officer Campbell in her car.
Yeah, that's right. These brigades hooked up some kind of small bomb to the billboard and then lured Officer Fanny Campbell there.
Horrible. Well, thank you, Officer Shorts, for appearing on our show and keeping Petria safe. Now, let's take a moment to look at the latest candidate polls. Looks like Tyrak is still the preferred candidate. What a relief. As you know, the Sonia Show is very concerned about our youth who continue to mysteriously disappear. Let's view today's missing teen report. Remember, if you have any information, please call the Sonia hotline. We count on your support. And that has been the Sonia Show. As a reminder, never stop to pick up hitchhikers, young or old. They could be dangerous. And that's today's Sonia Show. Thanks for tuning in.
my cigarettes are wet. Two guys are after me. They've been following me up and down these roads. Up and down. I'm starting to think they'll never quit. They want to put a stop to me. I can't let that happen. That's why I'm out here in the rain and not in my cab. They're close. They're too close. I think they're fans of hers. Twisted. Hey. Something's wrong with your doors. Some cheering up. So that's what you're gonna do. Cheer me up. I just wanna have a little chat. So go on. Chat. What goes around comes around. I know that. Starting to bore me. Guess it's my turn to ask the questions. I'll tell you something else. I've been thinking about killing you. So better give me the right answers. Tell me, do you listen to the news often? You shouldn't. The news is nothing but lies. Misinformation. Tell me something else, and this is important. What do you think about Sonia Sanchez? No, she's a liar. Yeah, something bad. Real bad. Your sympathy. No, all I want is revenge. Because people need to know. They need to know the truth. Because of Sonia, my sweet daughter is dead. She'll pay for that. She'll pay dearly. I think you know that already. Just not the when And where? Like those two freaks after me.
She didn't move a finger to save her under those rocks. Not one! Nor did those brigades. They'll pay too! Stop the car!
I've decided what I'm gonna do to you. I'm going to let you live. But you're going to give me your car. I can drop you off somewhere if you'd like. It is raining. I'm sure, but don't ask me again.
You sure this place is closed, Stan?
All the lights are on.
Yeah, it just leaves those on to scare criminals.
Well, didn't work.
Nope.
Stan!
You there! Wanna be part of something big? A break-in. Probably the best ever.
Best ever? You say that before all our crimes.
And every time, it's true. Let's talk him back. Come on, time to get started. Okay, so Mitch is casing out the place. We need to be real quiet. Really? Now shut your trap. Here comes Mitch.
Okay. From what I can tell, the place is empty. Yeah, this should be a piece of cake.
Okay, let's go. There's a psycho after Sonia, and we need to protect her.
Yeah, sweet Sonia's in danger. Yeah, well, she's a national icon.
Kid! You go in front of Ben's here.
You use my lucky lockpick to get in. It's lucky because I've never had to actually use it. Okay, let's do this. But, maybe you'd like to ask us something first?
Mitch and I never do that. Petria's been good to us, making us thieves and all. But I heard smugglers can help.
Yeah, but you need real dough for that. Now come here, little lady. Lockpick.
Now park in front of the cameras and get ready.
Finally! I thought we'd never get him.
Stan, we talked about this. You need to work on your patience.
Kid! Can you see us on the camera?
Look around! See a layout of the office?
Like we didn't already know that! Let's do this already!
Oh no! Something's beeping!
It's an alarm! Kid, stop the alarm!
Make it stop!
Cut the alarm, kid!
What do we do, Stan?
I don't know, but I can't go back to prison!
Kill the alarm, kid!
Oh, thanks, little lady.
Why are you thanking her? She forgot to cut it!
Stan, she's not an expert criminal like us.
Mitch, help me with this door!
Hello, this is security. We're responding to an alert. Everything all right?
Mitch, can't you pick that lock any faster?
What triggered the alarm? I see. That unfortunately happens a lot. Anyway, thank you for your explanation. Just a second, ma'am. I'll also need Happy Taxi's security password. It's just protocol. That won't do. We'll send an agent if you can't give us the password.
What's happening, kid?
No, I cannot.
Yeah, whatever, kid.
I'm waiting, ma'am. What is the password?
Hold on! There's a post-it here! Says A45D2RCPP12. Maybe that's it!
That's not it, ma'am.
Want me to read it again? It's A45D2RCPP12.
Thank you for your time, and take care.
I got it, Stan.
Finally! What took you so long?
You know I don't like to rush things.
This is a break-in, Mitch! Look, the manager's office!
Oh man, the door has a code. Any idea?
Try 1234.
No.
4321?
Nope.
Well, I'm fresh out of ideas. Kid, you're in the security room. Code must be in there somewhere. Find it. Hold on. Try 9999.
That's not it.
You haven't even tried it.
It's 9-4 times. No one has that password. Let's give the kid a chance. Wrong.
It worked! I'm in! What the heck?
Kid, are you seeing this? Hold on! There's tape on the camera! There!
We knew someone was obsessed with Sonya, but this is cray-cray.
It's him, Mitch! The Seiko cabbie after her!
You two! Stop!
Close the door!
Who was that guy?
Looks like the security service sent an agent.
Open this door immediately! Listen! You don't want any trouble! Give me the manager's office code!
Don't give him the code, kid!
We're close to finding where this creep is gonna attack!
Wanna play it like that, do you?
I got it, Stan! He's gonna attack at the border! At the top of the hill!
You've asked for it! You're screwed, kid!
Let's get out of here!
Sorry, little buddy!